I don't even know where that cog piece
out of me.
Yeah, how's that feel, bitch? Oh fuck! Okay, where's that codpiece?
Alright, baby, yeah!
We just got it.
Come on, everybody's off the road!
Caroline.
Get me the fuck out of here! I seriously fucking did that again where I'm close to the end. Technically, I wasn't close to the end, but all I needed was one more shot and I got it.
Spirit no more. Nah, they just do whatever the fucking Fuhrer tells them to do.
That's baloney. They want to fight the Nazis just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and hold hands with them and build bridges and persuade them to join our cause? Get your head out your ass, Blazkowicz.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. I'm running on empty. Don't know how much time I got. Can't even stand up. Maybe the American people grew comfortable living under tyranny. Maybe the Nazis will still be running the show after I kick the bucket.
Sister Grace is always right, brother. I learned that the hard way.
I don't know. But I know this. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline. People gotta know they don't have to take this shit no more. And if nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, and guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit. Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right.
What do you think about this, Mendrick? I think I got you now, my little golem.
Thanks, Hoss.
I don't know, Maxilla.
Well, so this is where all the decisions are made. We're gonna need a place to sleep nearby. This room looks empty. Super Smash! Hey, white boy, I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a can. You got it?
Yes, ma'am. Heck yes.
What's up, boss?
We sleeping in here.
You got it, sister.
All right, listen up, people. White boy here is gonna show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around, find a place to bunk, get to know the boat folk. And hey, best behavior, you dig?
This way.
Wow.
You got nukes on this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F. We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed up the entrance to Section F. Because it's been flooded since the attack.
Blazkowicz, you know how to swim?
Yep.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Maybe this isn't bad.
Tutorials, lean. There. No more.
Yeah.